Gold Eagle actual, Shadow One is weapons hot. We're burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves, stand by. Laswell, do we have confirmation?
Watcher One to Bravo 07. You in position?
Nearly there.
General Cabrani.
Right on time. Now get up there and let's see what he's up to in the middle of nowhere.
I'm eyes on.
What do you see?
Armed personnel, armor and hardware, all Russian.
What the hell are the Russians doing with Gorbrani?
Supplying Iran. It's an arms deal.
You copying this, Shadow One?
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gorbrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost, can you identify the general? Ghost, get your glass in there and find the general. Ghost, General Gabrani will have close protection, likely AQ guards.
Armed escorts around one VIP. Russians are very happy to see him.
It'll be the last time they do.
Watch that VIP, Ghost. That's gotta be him.
Stay with that protection detail for PID on the target.
Visual on General Gabrani.
Copy. All stations target confirmed.
Shadow One, you are cleared hot for launch.
Roger that, Actual.
Ghost, you are danger close to the zone. This arrow is gonna pack a punch.
Copy approved. Send it.
All stations, Shadow One. Missile is ready for immediate delivery.
Stand by for launch. Coordinates in. Target designated. 2, 1.
Got out! Missile in blue.
Right in the pocket. Stay with it.
Check. Coming in hot. Race for impact. Time is up. 5 seconds. Termination in 3, 2, 1.
General Shepard.
Oh, I know that look.
Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons, intel.
Well, he's ambitious.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Mazra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Mazra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Wheels up in five.
Roger.
Marines are loading in now. You and the sergeant are leading the way on this.
Sergeant.
So, McTavish.
Let's get ourselves a win, yeah, LT? Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Mazra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soak will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. One Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings 1 and 2. Alpha team takes building 3. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive, but this is capture or kill. Keep up, sir.
All stations, Racer 1 is bracketed, we're getting lit.
Incoming! Flares! Flares!
Shit, that was close.
Second missile!
Racer 1 going down! We're going down!
Hold up.
Alpha, what's your status? Alpha, how copy?
Bravo! Alpha is immobile. Multiple critical. Shit! We're taking effective fire!
Alpha, we're moving to building 1. Hold tight.
Ghost, we need to secure that crash site now.
First we clear for Hassan. That takes the heat off Alpha. Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Roger that.
Let's move. Force up to the house.
Contact!
Central Bravo. Move on Building 2.
All stations! Crash site is taking rocket fire from Building 2! Second deck!
Alpha, taking Building 2 now. Hold fast.
Seven-1, moving interior.
Prep for breach. 7-1, form up.
One's around the corner.
Stay near, Sergeant.
Enemy rockets down.
Solid copy. Good work.
So, stay with us.
Ghost. Enemy rockets down.
Solid copy. Good work.
Stay near, Sergeant.
Soap, tie it up.
Soap, stay with us.
Ghost, we're secure. Negative on Hassan.
Roger. Time to hit the crash site.
Got a video of Hassan in here.
Hassan's their hero.
They're gonna need a new hero. You good, mate?
Yeah, plane stopped it. He's a fucker that did Alpha.
Aye. Now we can secure the crash site.
All Bravo, circle up outside.
Ghost, so, AQ's got some real kit.
Hassan's a generous son of a bitch, isn't he?
Soap, we're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you, hold here and cover us. Raj.
Alpha 02, Bravo 07, Building 2 secure. We're coming to you.
Alpha, copies all.
Expect contact. AQ's waiting for us.
Blue! Damn good to see you guys. We got 5 KIA, 1 wounded. It's just my gun, and I'm low on ammo. Help me move him.
No time. They're here. Get your gun on that tree line.
You see anything?
Got movement.
If you have a shot, take it.
Shit. How many are there? gate! Shooters at the wall!
You called the LT.
Clear.
For now. Stay sharp on that tree line.
They're still moving out there!
7-6, call for fire. I want close air on that tree line. Raj, calling it in.
Dig in, lads. We're not done yet.
07, CAS is 3 minutes out.
Roger that.
Air support's inbound.
Hey! We got smoke in the tree line!
No visual.
Yeah, I don't see shit. Incoming! Take cover! They're launching grenades!
I'm good.
2-3 got hit. He's gone.
7-2, I need you up here now.
Raj, moving.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house.
Negative. We clear this position and push. If Hassan's still here, he's out ahead.
7-6, patch us through to air support.
Raj, stand by.
7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is 1 mic out.
Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit, what now?
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming. There's 4 of them.
Conserve your ammo. Let them get close.
Here they come.
Stand by to engage.
Get ready.
Calm down! Task a bird for casualty evac.
Roger.
Get yourself sorted. Hassan is still the target.
Aye. Let's go get this fucker.
Alpha, you're with us.
Roger that, Lieutenant.
Let's move out. Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they? They're well supplied and fighting smart. Thanks to Hassan.
Aye. Looks like you were right, LT. You think Hassan's still here?
Heli crash gave them an opening. Let's see if they took it.
My boys are still on station.
Keep them on standby. We're moving in.
Raj.
Visual on building 3.
Fuck! Man down! AQ sniper on the roof! Get down! Soap, take out the shooter. Rest of you stay low until we're all clear. Who's here?
Sniper down.
7-4 is down.
More snipers on the roof. Take them out.
How the fuck are they seeing us?
AQ's got night vision. We're sitting ducks out here.
Take the shot.
Got another.
Good shot. So, keep us covered. We're moving out.
AQ's dug in here. Whatever they're defending is fucking big.
We're getting shoot up out here!
We're not getting through here without air support! 7-6, I want fire on that building now!
Ghost, we don't know if Hassan's in there.
They're forcing our hands. 7-6, hit that building, but don't level it.
Tunnel 01, call for fire. Target in the building ahead of us. Do not level the building.
7-6, copy that. Making our run.
Down.
Lead us in, Sergeant. Let's find Hassan, dead or alive.
Seven one, moving interior. Seven one, moving interior.
Back up!
Heading into the first deck.
Starting my sweep on the first deck.
That's faster!
Which first deck? Dropped one.
This interior, first deck.
Got your back.
Heading up to the second deck.
Pushing to second deck. Clear. Hassan's everywhere.
Everywhere but here.
A heads up, lad. Sneaky little gets her.
X-ray down. Eliminated.
Poke around some. Look about.
See what you can find. Check for signs of Hassan.
Look, Hassan's uniform. So he was here.
Lost him when we secured the crash site.
Are you saying we shouldn't have helped?
Choices have consequences.
All Bravo, we got movement out here.
On the way. All Bravo, circle up outside.
If Hassan's gone, then what the hell are they still protecting?
Let's find out. What we got? A warehouse. Roll up, doors open. Heard something inside. Copy. Let's clear it.
Contact! All clear.
Search it. Let's find what they were hiding.
This warehouse.
What the fuck is this?
It's all in English.
Steaming Jesus.
Listing missiles.
It's a mobile launcher.
These will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least.
How the hell did Iran get their hands on this?
7-6, get us through to Laswell.
Roger, stand by. Bravo 7-6, Charlie to Watcher 1, how copy?
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Laswell, this is Ghost, we got something.
Tell me you found Hassan.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
07, this is Gold Eagle. Actual, repeat your last.
I'll say again, Hassan has American missiles.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now. Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, There's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not gonna be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast. Gold Eagle Actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, Actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
The captain. He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Well, that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Kate Laswell back in the field?
I want this done right. No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.
What's your ATI?
Less than an hour. Where are you now?
Canals. Under a bridge, watching an IQ boat.
Is it carrying a missile container?
Negative. Not this one.
Well, let's hope it leads to the one that does.
I'll be in touch. Guys.
You set?
Good day, Cap.
Let's get after it.
John, what do you got?
AQ loading cargo into a barge.
That's your target. Get aboard and find out who they're working with.
Rog. Sentries on the perimeter.
Yeah, AQ guards all over the docks.
You'll need to take them out to get to the barge. You two get to work. Out.
All right, let's split up. I'll take the outside. You clean up the docks. Stay quiet. I'll meet you at a barge.
Check. On you, Cap. Topside.
They've got a patrol boat in the harbor. Don't get compromised. Thank you.
fall back and get him.
One down.
Keep it up. You've got guards behind you. Circle back and get them. Clear all the dogs. Scrub this place clean.
Taking fire on the dock. Dropped one.
Well done, mate.
Watch your one to Bravo. Give me a sit rep.
Working our way to the barge. Bury an Alcatala at sea.
Get in there as soon as you can. We may not have much time, John.
Never better, boss.
Turn back. We can't leave any stragglers. Appears they lost you. Sergeant.
You got down. One down.
Good work, Sergeant.
Almost there. Clear.
Right with you, Sergeant.
It's locked.
Gate's locked. On me. Laswell, we're about to board.
Copy. Tell me what you find.
Rog, out. Listen. Spanish.
Sounds like it.
You said?
Good to go.
That's Hamas. Mexican cartel. What
the hell are they doing here?
Laswell, around using the cartel for transport.
Give me a name, John.
That's Hamas.
Hassan's working with Narcos.
Stand by.
All clear.
Get it.
Cartel's meeting with AQ.
Laswell, find Cafe Gracht. Something's about to go down.
When?
1 hour.